My name is Jeremy Warenzik. I work at Automation Now. We're an automation firm based in Thunder Bay, Ontario. And I work in the software department, so we handle all different types of automation jobs. So we have an electrical department, a designs guy. We handle HVAC systems, and I work with SCADA and PLC mainly.
My name is John Marchant. I work for Automation Now as a software integration manager. The uniqueness of Thunder Bay Water Treatment Plant, it went from a sand filtration to an ultrafiltration system. With the ultrafiltration system, it was the top of the line at its time, and we chose to go with the top of the line SCADA system. To us as Wonderware, the amount of terminals in the more complex network that they were looking at, with redundancy and multiple paths of communication to the field devices in the PLC, we set up a nice feature within the Wonderware so that you can see the plant locally and so that you can see the plant out in the distribution system as well.
One of the big challenges with this project was that we were going to be designing, testing, and planning and putting this platform system into play while the plant was running. It was going to be running in parallel to the existing InTouch system, and it was pretty critical that there were no interruptions. So planning was a key thing. They knew that they wanted to better predict what was going to happen in the process, so that meant that we were going to step back and take a new approach into how we presented the graphics, controls, and the transient information to the operators. One of the benefits for the City of Thunder Bay for this project was System Platform's different types of redundancy it offers and how easily they're managed. The water industry itself is a public safety issue, so it's very, very heavily regulated. They need to be responsible for pieces of data at certain frequencies, depending on whether it be chlorine or turbidity, and they need to be able to provide this information to the regulating bodies as necessary. So situational awareness makes it easier for the operator to make those higher quality decisions before it becomes an issue. With System Platform, everything is brought together almost into one single piece of software. You still have InTouch, you still have the Historian, you still have all these tools that we're used to using, but now they're all integrated together. So it's much more intuitive and much easier for an integrator to design something, to plan it out, and to implement it quickly, but also moving forward, making changes, making expansions is also very efficient. So because it's all under one IDE, it's all under one piece of software, you're not trying to bring these things together. It's all very standardized and easy to unify.